to welcome everybody to the Coosa River Bank Fishing and Restoration Project. Thanks to Alabama Power Company and their investment in Gaston, and with their help, we've been able to further develop the Coosa River front that we need to develop all up and down through here, but it takes just a little bit at a time, and you know, they've been a great help on this. And late in 2010, we took bid for park improvements with an emphasis on the improvements that would benefit people wanting to fish from the riverbank. Everybody doesn't have a boat. High as gas is, they probably can't afford to use it if they had a boat. The low bidder was Double Diamond Construction from Northport, Alabama. They constructed a fixed fishing pier and floating dock, pedestrian bridges, picnic tables, benches, concrete sidewalk, wooden fencing, and a paved parking area. Although not officially open until today, the park has already seen heavy use by fishermen and walkers alike. In fact, the park has been designated as an official destination of the Alabama Scenic River Trail for paddlers passing through Gaston. And today I'd like to thank Alabama Power Company, Sheila Smith, the corporate real estate person, Gina Byers, the manager of the Eastern Division, George Hightower, Noah Rocker, and Valerie Garner, all from Alabama Power Company. Let's give them a big hand. Thank you. Also, the City of Gaston, the Gaston Council for supporting this, and planning and engineering, and especially so Shane Ellison, who did a lot of work to coordinate everything and to see this project through. And I'll tell you, out of a lot of the construction projects we had, this company did an outstanding job in a short period of time. I think they did a great job. At this time, I'm going to turn it over to Shane, and he's sort of directing traffic.
Okay, Alabama Power folks are here, and we appreciate y'all coming. So those of you, Sheila and Gina, that want to, George, Noah, want to get in with the city council, and we'll move up here and officially cut the ribbon.
Yay! Yay! Open. Go get the